And I'm back with one more Reiki healing for you, my dear beautiful soul. Today we are having Reiki to help you trust the universe. Trust the manifestation process in your life. So stay tuned and I'll come back with this beautiful healing energy. Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome to my channel. My name is Maria, and it's such a pleasure to have you here with me today. And today, we're having a Reiki healing to help you trust the universe, trust the divine energy. So if this is your first time here, I invite you to go to the subscribe button below so you will always get notifications when I post a new video here in my channel. So go ahead and click on the subscribe and also click in the little bell right next to it so you will get the notifications and you won't miss anything. So for this Reiki healing, I'm going to be working in three main chakras. Your root chakra, which is at the base of your spine, your heart chakra, which is on your chest, and your crown chakra, which is at the top of your head. These are the main connections. This is what needs to be balanced. The energy needs to be connected between the two extremes of your body so you can trust this divine connection, this divine energy that is completely guiding you, that is constantly making things happen in your life. So what I need you to do is to simply close your eyes, get comfortable, sit down or lay down, but allow yourself to be here. Give yourself this few minutes, give yourself this opportunity to receive this healing, telling yourself that you are ready for it, telling yourself that you want to improve your life and you're open to receive the healing energy. Remember, when we are talking about energy, there is no such thing as time and space. So the healing energy can reach you at any time you watch this video, wherever you are. So allow yourself to receive. Okay, the effectiveness of a Reiki healing, of a distance healing, depends 100% on how much you are willing to receive. So simply allow yourself to be here, disconnect a little bit from the outside world, leave your phone in silent, just give yourself permission to be connected with you. So the healing energy can reach you, can heal you, can start to shift things inside of you, bringing you trust, bringing you connection with the divine energy, with this energy, with this beautiful light that already lives within you. Okay? So just close your eyes, take a deep breath in, relax, and enjoy this beautiful healing energy.